it doesn't mean that when we play the St. Louis Rams, he's going to be the starter, but he was going to line up with the first team, and I knew that y'all wanted to hear something like that, so so that's why I did it. It really had, you know, it doesn't mean I think I clarified that when I said it yesterday, that he's not, he's number one quarterback, but he's not declared the starter.